jobs. Big tech data centers are a booming business in the state, but there's growing concern over how much water and energy use these centers require and how that usage could result in higher utility rates. APS and SRP are saying that energy demand nearly triples if every single one of these 150 that we mentioned that were planned and proposed go online. That's a lot of demand.
It could be, yeah. And that really speaks to the need for planning and infrastructure and making sure that these places are paying their way.
Yeah, and we're talking about energy. Let's talk about water. That's up your alley
here. That's
more
up my alley.
Yeah. How much water do these things to cool them down?
Right. Well, it's hard to know, especially for each facility, because they're not necessarily reporting this. But at least the estimates are that this year, about 3,000 acre feet goes to data centers. And so that's about enough water for 10,000 homes. Mm. It's not insignificant, but if you look at it on a percentage basis, I mean, it's less than 1% of the water that everyone uses. It's actually, in the grand scheme of things, not a ton of water, but it's not insignificant either.